So I just want to show you these helping hands, which are awesome for soldering things together. When you're holding, when you're doing soldering, you usually want two wires held together and then have your soldering iron in one hand and your solder in the other. So, and it's also useful at making other things as well, obviously. So I'll just run you through how this is made and how to put it together. So it's 3D printed. There's three basic parts to it. There's the base, which has got the six attachment points. So if you want to have extra arms or different positions, you can move them around easily. The segments basically snap together like this. And then at the top, you've got a segment with a tube. So that'll take the crocodile clip. There's a couple of different sizes of tubes. So if you've got a bigger crocodile clip, you can glue one of those in. They're all epoxy glued in there. When you do glue it in, don't put the crocodile clip in as far as I did. Keep it out so it doesn't affect the opening spring of that. When you clip them together, don't hold it close like this because you're actually stopping it going in. Just hold it higher up and then they'll snap together nice and easy. Okay, so we'll just put him back on there. With the base, there's a cross in the middle here. So this is so you can tape it down if you want to have it nice and sturdy in position, or you can put a weight in there. One thing I do really like about it is when you come to position things, where you stop to position things, there's no spring back. Like if you bend a piece of wire, you can put it in position, then it'll actually spring back a bit. Whereas these guys, actually, you put it in position and it stays exactly where you want it, which is really cool. So the files for all the parts are in printables, all the STL files. There's three or four files there. So if you want to download those, the link's in the video description below. And yeah, I'll just leave it to you guys to sign us out. Thanks for watching.